จิตขมายกับในลื้อได้ขมายยังเติมคมไทยจิตน้อยบานรุ่งรืองปีชุ่มจิตยังบานคมกันอุตราก็ยืมจริงไทยเรียงสาดวงไปขมายรู้นักรอเต็งนาจุกงเล่นทาส
ยืมเป็นเนี้ยเป็นเนี้ยอารมณ์ขมายยืมขมายยืมโยนฉบับถ่ายเลือกนี่ชามปีกวางดับไปนี่คือเจ้าโอกาสแต่มวยเจี๊ยบจองเครยดำไปบันเจี๊ยบคือถ้าเธอเอาประเทศเอาประเทศเจี๊ยบเวียงปีอันนั้นในกรมในยงยวนก็เอายวนไปโจมเอาการในชาวล้างชาวล้างยืมเธอแต่ปอชนาตุ๊กสกัดตุ๊กสกัดกาโฮโจมเอาระบบยวนฉันจังคณะกรรมการเจี๊ยบจะจองกับปอชนาเป็นแต่สัมผัสอันตรายเจี๊ยบจมรุ่งเอาเงินกาปลาโดมีเนี่ยตั้งนอนคณะกรรมการเจียดจำกับบัตรนอนในมือจมรุ่งเหมาะปิดทางยืนแต่จีเนสนาฮาเจียดได้เนื้อเรียบจำฉบับบัตรนอนดำไปสำกว่ายุนสำกว่ายุนมันเอายุนบัลลังโจรวงโครงการบัตรนอนแต่เลยคณะกรรมการนี่คือตุกครองได้คณะปราบเจียจนคือกี่สำรุ่งเอายุนดังทายุนอัดมีนเซ็ตบัตรนอนติดปฏิกิริย์บักได้เอายุนโจมบัตรนอนปิดติดปิดเดการเดินเนียนคณะกรรมการเชียร์เรียบจำกับบัชนอปแต่ตรมตรึงแต่การเปียพับยาวเชียร์แมนคือยืนเหมือนเอายวนโจงรวมโครงการบัชนอปเต็มตราบนายจวนนุ่งอัดเนียนบ่มปิ้งและคันฉบับตรมตรึงดึงปิ้งเหล็กโดยในการเรียนกิจการเรียบจำกับบัชนอปเชียร์ใบในยืนคัดคำยืนหาขับไปใจกระเต้นวันแต่ไปใจกระเต้นนี่คือเตรียมเตี๋ยวเอายืนซีจมเรย์เอายืนตามดานดัดดอลละมันจะมายืนเนียนเนี่ยไปใจกระเต้นทางฉบับพองหายยืมเงินแน่เงินยืมระมุดทางดำไปสังกวัลสังกวัลทางดำนาจิตขมายเนี่ยนาจียวนให้เรียเรียงมันเอายวนโจรวงโครงการบัชนาวจะไงบันยืมเตยกาเอาเงินกากรุบจมพัวอ่านอุตสาห์องการสัพเจียตก็จะโดขณะกรรมการนั้นบันขณะกรรมการนั้นถี่นี้เงินแต่ขมายเงินเสร็จบัชนาวมันเอายวนเงินเสร็จบัชนาวเองสำนัวมวยเทียบจะต้องแต่นังกาอภิวัตประเทศถ้าประเทศยืนจีสมาชิกในสหภาพอาเซียนคนใต้ประเทศยืนคือจีประเทศครอเจียงเก๋งครอมันเนี่ยภูมิประมาณในจับยืนด้วยภูมิเฮ้ยไปยืนเมื่อระบายการระบายการในองค์การมวยแต่ที่วัดแบงวัดแบงอำเภอปุ๊กระดุยคือ Transparency International ตำราเทียบอันตรายจี Transparency Internationalบางเธอการศึกษาสราสราชีวให้เพียบเพียบถ้าประเทศกัมพูชาเชียร์ประเทศใดปกครองโดยเจียงเก๋ครองจำนำประเทศใดปกครองโดยเจียงเก๋คือเมียนเมดักนอมแต่ปกครองโดยเจียงเก๋ครองจำนำเมดักนอมประเทศเจียงเก๋ครองอยู่ครบลงให้ไปยังเมืองล็อกกับพอลนั้นในการศึกษาเมื่อสักแค่ในเทเนียกีปีพบโลกเวิลด์แบงก์เทเนียกีปีพบโลกก็บางบางครั้งทางประเทศเยอรมันเชียร์ครองจำนำประเทศออกครองเจียงเก๋ครองปีพบโลกแค่อะไรยังปุ๊บรวยเชียงเก๋ถ้ายังครองเชียงเก๋เรื่องนี้มีแต่เจ้าเนี่ยเรายังปุ๊บรวยเชียงเก๋บางยังครองเชียงเก๋โดยฉะนั้นยังทางใจของปั๊บของตัวปุ๊บรวยมีวิธีการจีจ้าอันนั้นอันนั้นคือยังมีวิธีการมีปัจจัยเกิดขึ้นเอาพยองครอบทุรกันตรีกระทรวงเศรษฐกิจอะไรแบบทอพยองมีบางพื้นของใครเนี่ยเหมือนเช่นยังแต่หมดเนี่ยบางยังของปั๊บของตัวปุ๊บรวยแต่บางติดยังประมงรวยบางชาวนาประมงลุยมาช่วยหนักกรอยืมประมงลุยมาก่อสร้างประเทศยืมประมงลุยดำไปดำไล่ประให้จูนหนึ่งเทรดชกาผู้บังเรียนบริจิตเรียนเอาไปแต่เชียงปานทัวร์ห้องเจ็ดได้โชคใจเชียงหนึ่งทัวร์เดียดแต่ทัวร์ขนมตรงเตรียมห้องเป็นขณะปะสองตัวเจ็ดดักนอนประเทศคือบังบัดอำเภอปุ๊กระลุยดำไปยกลุยแต่เช็คชีแต่ปัดฟองยกมาก่อสร้างประเทศยืนเอาประเทศยืนมีลักษณะชื่นเลื่อนด้วยประเทศเจ็ดห้างจังได้ปีสมนูจะจองทะนึงบ่มนลบ่มนลได้รัฐบาลลูกคนสายสักไทยปังใจใจยังสันทึกสันทวปีสถาบันให้รายบัตรของอันตรายที่ทาง International Financial Institution ใช้ปีสถาบันการรถไฟจราใช้ปีประเทศจีมิดใช้ปีรัฐบาลประเทศมวยจำนวนคือใช้เกี่ยงอย่างฉลาดตัวเลขอย่างฉบับยังอเมริกาปัจจัยเหมือนติดเชียงกับมวยเตอร์กับปันปอนลีนดอลลาร์คือฉลาดไปยังย้อมสมนุนยังย้อมมาใช้ยังจำนวนไปเชียงก็รับขึ้นมา គឺយើងចម្ពាក់គេម្នាក់ម្នាក់500ដុល្លារកូនក្មេងដែលមិនចង់ដឹងក្តីគាត់តែកើតមកចម្ពាក់លុយគេដោយសារលោកហ៊ុនសែនគាត់ខ្ចីលុយខ្ចីលុយយ៉ាងច្រើនតែខ្ចីលុយយកមកធ្វើអីទី1ខ្ចីលុយយកមកប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើពុករលួយទី2ខ្ចីលុយយ៉ាងខ្ជិះខ្ជិលអត់មានយកមកកសាងប្រទេសគេតិចតួចណាហើយយើងមានការបារម្ភអញ្ចឹងហើយបានយើងត្រូវជឿទីឲ្យមានដំណាក់ភាពគឺថាខ្ចីលុយយកមកធ្វើអីត្រូវមានការតាមដានយើងនៅប្រទេសគេដតេទៀតលុយមួយកាក់លុយ1ដុល្លារក៏រដ្ឋាភិបាលមានការតាមដានអត់ឲ្យពុករលួយអត់ខ្ជិះខ្ជិលតែនៅស្រុកខ្មែរលោកហ៊ុនសែនគាត់ខ្ចីលុយរាប់ពាន់លានដុល្លារពួកយើងដែលជាអ្នកតំណាងរាស្ត្រខ្ញុំតំណាងរាស្ត្រហើយតាមគុំសិក្ខាតំណាងរាស្ត្រជិត20ឆ្នាំអត់ដែលដឹងថាខ្ចីយកមកធ្វើអីទេអញ្ចឹងមានថាខ្ចីខ្ជិះខ្ជិលខ្ជិះខ្ជិលដូចជាជួយធ្លុះយកមកបាត់បង់តាមផ្លូវអស់ហើយដាក់បន្ទុកលើកូនយើងកូនចៅយើង20 30ឆ្នាំទៀតនៅតែជាពាក់បំណុលនេះវាតកតអំពើពុករលួយដូច្នេះរឿងនេះគឺតកតទៅនឹងគុណសម្បត្តិអ្នកដឹកនាំប្រទេសបើយើងឲ្យមនុស្សដែលបែរទុច្ចរិតមនុស្សដែលអសិលធម៌មកដឹកនាំប្រទេសយើងប្រទេសយើងរលាយហើយខ្ញុំអត់ចាំបាច់និយាយអីបែរឆ្ងាយទេក្មួយស្រីមួយបាញ់មិញតំណាងឲ្យ Amnesty International ខ្ញុំសូមឆ្លើយជាអង់គ្លេស You ask me what is the position of the New Zealander government and members of parliamentwhom we met this morning. Yes, we did meet with officials from the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and Trade. We met with a prominent member of parliament, Honorable John Hayes, who is the chair of the Committee on Foreign Affairs and Trade.And we had a good, very good exchange point of view, a very good discussion. I am happy to tell you that the New Zealand authoritiesdo pay attention to the situation in Cambodia. And it's not very different from Australia. When we visited Canberra earlier this week, we received strong support.From Australian officials, including members of parliament. And I have the pleasure to inform you that the Australian Senate will certainly, very likely, it is not done yet, but we have received assurances that it will be done by the end of this month. The Australian Senate will adopt a resolution to support the United Nations.The recommendations by the United Nations to have free and fair elections in Cambodia. I hope, I'm sure, that New Zealand will also adopt the same position. And regarding the human rights situation of Cambodia, it is well known that the human rights situation in Cambodia is deteriorating. If you read a report from Amnesty International, precisely your organization, and from Human Rights Watch, Human Rights Watch Asia, you will see that all the human rights violations have been exposed. And the international community is very much aware and is condemning more and more strongly the Cambodian government of Mr. Hun Sen. So all this will contribute to increase the pressure to have a free and fair elections in 2003. And after those elections, Cambodia will be a new Cambodia, will be newer Cambodia.Our country that we all love and that we will develop to make Cambodia a modern country like New Zealand. Thank you.
បានសល់សំណួរមួយចំនួនទៀតដែលខ្ញុំសូមឆ្លើយទី1ភាគជំនួសខ្ញុំសរុបបងប្អូនសួរពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការបោះឆ្នោតតើគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិមានយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រអ្វីដើម្បីទទួលយកជ័យជំនះក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតកមុកនេះយើងដឹងហើយថាការបោះឆ្នោតវាពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងកត្តាខ្លួនយើងផងពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងកត្តាខាងក្រៅផងបាទខាងក្នុងខ្លួនយើងគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិទី1គឺយើង រួមរួមទី2គឺយើងកំពុងតែបង្ហាញនៅគោលនយោបាយច្បាស់លាស់ជូនដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋយើងនៅជុំវិញការដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាធំធំរបស់ប្រទេសជាតិដូចជាបញ្ហាអធិបតេយ្យភាពបូរណភាពទឹកដីបញ្ហាការដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាជីវភាពរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបជូនបាញ់មិញខ្លះខ្លះហើយឡើងប្រាក់ខែមន្ត្រីរាជការយ៉ាងតិច1លានរៀលហើយជួយព្យាបាលជំងឺដល់អ្នកក្រដោយឥតគិតថ្លៃជូនចាស់ជរាអាយុចាស់ចាស់អាយុ65ឆ្នាំឡើង40000មួយខែកម្មករឡើងប្រាក់ខែគោលប្រាក់ខែទាបបំផុត150ដុល្លារអានេះជាកិច្ចជាកម្មវិធីនយោបាយខ្លះខ្លះដែលខ្ញុំជម្រាបជូនប៉ុន្តែជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រដើម្បីសម្រេចបានដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងកត្តារបស់យើងនេះគឺយើងធ្វើយ៉ាងណាឲ្យផ្ដល់ព័ត៌មានពិតជូនដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋពីព្រោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរសម័យហ្នឹងពឹងបញ្ហាគឺគាត់អត់បានទទួលព័ត៌មានគ្រប់គ្រាន់ពីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងគឺគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអាចគេគ្រប់គ្រងវត្ថុទូរទស្សន៍ចឹងហើយបានជាយើងមានយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រមួយឲ្យថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំយើងសមាជិកសភាយើងគឺចុះដល់មូលដ្ឋានឲ្យបានច្រើនជាអតិបរមាដើម្បីជួបដើម្បីផ្ដល់ព័ត៌មានផ្ទាល់ជូនដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហើយដោយសារយើងអត់មានវត្ថុនឹងហើយយើងខ្វះទូរទស្សន៍នឹងហើយពេលដែលយើងជួបប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្នុងមួយកន្លែងមួយកន្លែងមួយខែយើងចុះ20 30ថ្ងៃមួយខែយើងមានប្រហែលជា100មីទីងបាទដូច្នេះហើយពេលដែលយើងទៅនោះគឺយើងប្រាប់ទៅប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលមកស្ដាប់យើងយល់យើងហើយគ្រប់ត្រួតយើងហើយឲ្យគាត់នឹងធ្វើវត្ថុបន្តជំនួសយើងព្រោះយើងសុំច្បាប់វត្ថុគេបានឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋម្នាក់ម្នាក់ធ្វើជាវត្ថុមកបាទជាវត្តជាអ្នកជួនព័ត៌មានជួនសារនយោបាយយើងបន្តទៀតអានេះជាកម្មវិធីដែលយើងកំពុងតែធ្វើហើយអ្វីដែលយើងចង់បង្ហាញទៅដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យបានមានជំនឿតទៅទៀតថាបើគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិឈ្នះឆ្នោតគឺយើងអត់យកខ្មែរណាធ្វើសត្រូវយើងអត់គុំគួនសងសឹកទេគឺយើងចង់ជួយសង្គ្រោះខ្មែរទាំងអស់គ្នាជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រថ្មីដែលយើងផ្ដល់ឱកាសឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋយកទៅពិចារណាដោយសារគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចគេបាននិយាយថាបើសិនគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិឈ្នះឆ្នោតដកមន្ត្រីរាជការយើងសន្យាថាយើងអត់មានដកទេមន្ត្រីរាជការមានតែថែមប្រាក់ខែហូបគ្រប់ដើម្បីកុំឲ្យប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើពុករលួយយុទ្ធសាស្ត្របញ្ហាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រដែលបំបត្តិអំពើពុករលួយគឺយើងបានប្រកាសថាយើងនឹងបង្ក្រាបអំពើពុករលួយពីលើចុះក្រោមពីលើចុះក្រោមមិនមែនទៅដកតំណែងមន្ត្រីបលិសទាហានគ្រូបរិញ្ញាបត្រដែលពុករលួយហ្នឹងដោយសារតែគ្នាខ្វះប្រាក់ខែទេយើងឲ្យប្រាក់ខែហូបក្រាន់ហើយយើងកាត់បន្ថយអំពើពុករលួយពីលើពីថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំដូចខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបបងប្អូននៅកន្លែងផ្សេងដែរបើឯកឧត្តមសំរងស៊ីធ្វើនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីឆ្នាំ2013សូមឲ្យគាត់ប្រកាសទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិជូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដឹងទាំងអស់តើគាត់មានទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិប្រមាណដើម្បីឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋតាមដាននៅសកម្មភាពរបស់គាត់នៅការប្រព្រឹត្តរបស់គាត់ហើយបើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរកឃើញថាឋានៈដឹកនាំគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិក្នុងរដ្ឋាភិបាលប្រព្រឹត្តខុសយើងសុខចិត្តចុះចេញពីតំណែងហើយទទួលទោសតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់បាទនេះជាគោលនយោបាយរបស់យើងបញ្ហាអំពើពុករលួយនេះជារឿងពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងជីវភាពរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលយើងយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ហើយយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រមួយទៀតពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបញ្ហាកសិករកសិករយើងដឹងថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរភាគច្រើនជាកសិករយើងធានាថាកសិករទាំងអស់ត្រូវទទួលបានកម្មសិទ្ធិដីធ្លីស្របច្បាប់ដោយគ្មានអ្នកណាមកបំពានបានដោយការដឹកនាំបច្ចុប្បន្នទេហើយដីធ្លីដែលយើងបានដែលក្រុមហ៊ុនដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលបច្ចុប្បន្នបានបកគលទៅឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនឲ្យទៅបរទេសរាប់សែនរាប់លានហិកតាហើយប៉ះពាល់ដល់ផលប្រយោជន៍ជាតិប៉ះពាល់ដល់ផលប្រយោជន៍ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋយើងនឹងដកយកបញ្ជូនផលប្រយោជន៍ជាតិវិញនឹងចែកជូនប្រជាកសិករយើងវិញយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រដែលយើងចង់ហមបំផុតគឺយើងមិនមែនគោលដៅយើងទៅយកតែអ្នកឈឺចាប់ទេគឺយើងមិនមែនត្រូវយកតែសម្លេងពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្រីក្រឈឺចាប់ទេយើងយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រយើងយកសម្លេងពីគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចបច្ចុប្បន្នគឺយើងបំបែកសម្លេងពីគណៈ បកកណ្ដាលបច្ចុប្បន្នដោយយើងប្រើយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រមួយដែលយើងត្រូវបញ្ជាក់ថាគណៈបកកណ្ដាលបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះដែលធ្វើឲ្យបងប្អូនសូម្បីតែអ្នកបោះឆោតឲ្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានេះទោះបីអ្នកមានក៏ដោយក៏អត់មានស្ថិរភាពដែរលុយកាក់ទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិដែលគាត់មានគឺមិនមែនមានមកដោយធម៌ទេហើយនឹងត្រូវបាត់បង់ទៅវិញហើយយើងឈ្នះឆ្នោតយើងធានាតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់គឺយើងធានាថាអ្នកមានក៏ដោយអ្នកក្រក៏ដោយគឺនៅក្រោមផ្លូវនេះច្បាប់ដូចគ្នាមិនមែននៅលើមាត់នាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីឬនៅលើសម្ដីអ្នកដឹកនាំទេហើយការទាក់ទាញយកសម្លេងពីគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចនេះគឺសំខាន់ណាស់បងប្អូនពីព្រោះអីបងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរភាគច្រើនដែលបោះឆោតឲ្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាមិនមែនស្រឡាញ់ទេគឺដោយសារខ្លាចបាទដោយសារខ្លាចទេអញ្ចឹងហើយយើងធ្វើយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រយ៉ាងណាកុំឲ្យប្រជារាស្ត្រឲ្យកុំឲ្យអ្នកដែលបោះឆោតឲ្យគណៈបកប្រជាជននោះខ្លាចឲ្យមើលឃើញថាយើងណាជាក្រុមមួយដែលជាគណៈបកមួយជាអ្នកដឹកនាំមួយដែលប្រកាន់នៅគោលការណ៍ច្បាប់ជាធំហើយអត់មានរំលោភប៉ះពាល់ដល់សិទ្ធិអ្នកដទៃទេយើងយកច្បាប់ជាធំគឺនីតិរដ្ឋអ្វីដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការបោះឆោតនឹងដែរក្រៅពីរឿងយើងគឺរឿងគេខាងក្រៅម្ដងកត្តាខាងក្រៅអាដាមប្រធានសមរងស៊ីបានជំរាបហើយសំខាន់យើងធ្វើឲ្យមានគណៈកម្មការបោះឆោតនឹងឯករាជ្យអព្យាក្រឹតវាខំបានធ្វើការតស៊ូមតិជុំវិញពិភពលោកនេះដើម្បីឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យអន្តរជាតិគេជួយធ្វើសម្ពាធយ៉ាងណាដើម្បីឲ្យមានការបោះឆោតដោយសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវយុត្តិធម៌ដោយផ្លាស់ប្ដូរគណៈកម្មការសមាជិកគណៈកម្មការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតនេះជាកត្តាដែលអន្តរជាតិបរិយាកាសខាងក្រៅគឺយើងត្រូវផ្លាស់ប្ដូរនៅរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធនៅអ្នកដឹកនាំនៅក្រុមសមាជិកគណៈកម្មការបោះឆ្នោតនិងនីតិវិធីដ៏ស្មុគស្មាញនៃការបោះឆ្នោតទី3ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដើម្បីឈ្នះឆ្នោតយើងធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចកុំឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋលុបខ្លាចសម័យនេះគេខ្លាចគេធ្វើឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្លៅខ្លាចឃ្លានអញ្ចឹងនយោបាយរបស់យើងគឺដើរប្រច្រាស់នឹងនយោបាយរបស់ពួកកុម្មុយនីសដែលធ្វើឲ្យប្រជារាស្ត្រខ្លៅឲ្យប្រជារាស្ត្រខ្លាចឲ្យប្រជារាស្ត្រឃ្លានគឺយើងធ្វើឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋយើងបានយល់ដឹងការពិតបង្ហាញឲ្យគាត់ដឹងការពិតឲ្យគាត់បានយើងត្រូវធ្វើយ៉ាងណាដើម្បីផ្ដល់នៅការចេះដឹងចំណេះដឹងដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋបានច្រើនកាលណាអត់បានយល់ដឹងទេគេរំលោភហើយបើផ្ដល់នៅចំណេះដឹងទៅប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យបានច្រើនហើយអ្វីដែលយើងត្រូវធ្វើនៅក្នុងការដោះស្រាយ